J-Lo. Ya tú sabes.
It's a new generation.
It's a worldwide.
Of party people.
Get on the floor, daddy.
Red one.
Let me introduce you to my party people in the club.
I'm loose, loose, and everybody knows I get off the train. Baby, it's the truth, the truth. I'm like Inception, I play with your brains. I don't sleep or snooze, snooze. I don't play no games, but don't get it confused, no. Cause you will lose, yeah. Now pump a pump, pump, pump it up and back it up like a Tonka truck.
Feature film debut in the highly acclaimed Mi Familia. And that garnered her an Independent Spirit Award nomination for the title role of Selena. And that brought her a Golden Globe nomination. What to expect when you're expecting.
From the streets of Miami to presenting at the Grammys.
I'm honored to be here today. Okay, this is somebody that's given me amazing opportunities. Someone that I've had a chance to know for about 4 or 5 years now. I tell her every time I see her, I learn from her, I study her, I observe, I analyze. She broke down barriers, boundaries, cultures, countries, the earth, and planets. Siendo un latino aquí luchando muy duro aquí en Estados Unidos. Y tener las oportunidades que la familia de nosotros han luchado mucho, mucho, mucho. So I want to say to Jennifer Lopez, from Jenny from the block, like many say, to Jenny from the block, or Jenny to the block, to Jenny owning the block. Gracias. Pa'lante, pa'arriba, no mire para atrás ni para el pulso. And I can't go without saying it.
So excited and honored to be here. Most of these stars on this Hollywood Walk of Fame are for a person that has one talent. To tell you the truth, she should have an entire block of stars.
Let me introduce a couple of people who need to be acknowledged. We have the chair of the board of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, Heather Cochran, the chair of the Walk of Fame Committee, Mr. David Green of the Pantages. David.
Yeah.
you see. Don't be fooled by the rocks that I got.